Okay, please be in zone. Okay. Not too far. You probably won't die. Okay, shoddy. So, organized loadout is very key to victory. Finish off this house and then we're gonna loot up and we're gonna stop. We're gonna loot up and then go to zone. Alright, we're going to zone. Harpoons are good because you can one hit walls. And you can get people out of vehicles. Get in the zone. Let's just hope we don't die on the way. So, all right. Oh gosh, zone's right there. Oh no. Grab this truck. Okay. Great. Did you know the bear truck, the pickup truck, is the best for anything? A lot of people say the whiplashes, but the pickup truck is just a lot better because it can go faster on the grass, not the road. It's best everywhere. Alright, it's fine if we die storm. Just we can respawn. And yeah. It's not that fun. Someone's just died storm, so we're gonna get to zone. Hopefully not too many people are there. Take out some people, some easy limbs. And then hopefully not die. So, retail row. Oh gosh. Okay, I might die. I should kill myself for some. I have barely any health. And yeah, I know it's siphon, but there's no point because everything is like, yeah. Come over here. Are you kidding me? Yep, I'm on. I like the zip lines. You can just stay moving, and if you fall off, like, you're fine. Oh my god, let's go. That's what you gotta do with the harpoon. That's probably my second best harpoon play. And this is Team Rumble. He should have pulled his glider. Game. Okay. Now there's this guy down here. I'm gonna get off this hill because he can be noticed really easily. Sniper over here, let's grab that. Actually, I'm gonna keep the harpoon. Alright, person on the zip line. Shooting down the floor. That was not smart. Oh my gosh. How did I just survive that? There's a lot of fighting over here. Let's go over here. Get some shields. Nice 17 tag. Oh man. Yeah, that's not right. That's fine though. You got this. Land on the zip line. And hopefully switch. Let's go! Let's go. That was a great grenade play. Oh my god. Oh, I was so close. That was really close. 500 shotgun damage. Not bad. Just get right up here. Whoa. Oh my gosh. It's the same person. Okay, I'm gonna try to avoid the sublime so I can avoid him. By one teammate, but I don't know. Let's go. Wait, they're close. Okay. No!